All right. I think we've got everybody in. We're going to get in. All right. Let me see a show of hands if you know what's coming. This is called the Wedding Shoe Game. All right. It is a takeoff on the Newly Wed Game. Let me see a show of hands if you remember the Newly Wed Game on TV. Leave your hand up if you remember when it was on NBC TV primetime at 8 o'clock. If your hand is up, you're old. And my hand is up, too. So, all right, so it is a takeoff on the Newly Wed Game. And the way this is going to work, I'm going to ask them a series of questions, and they will raise the shoe of the person who best fits the answer. Because you'll notice they each have one of their shoes and one of their spouse's shoes. All right? So, once again, guys, the questions are going to come fast and furious. Don't think about them. Shoe goes up, the first thing that comes to mind. What I want you guys to notice, because they're the only two people that can't see both people, notice the little interpersonal play that goes on between the two of them during this exercise. All right? I have the internet-approved list of shoe game questions. If you don't like the questions, don't blame the DJ, blame the internet. All right? I got to get over here. All right. Sorry about that. Already got to start the shoe game music. Here we go. All right. Think back. Who made the first move? Who made the first move? All right, back down. All right, now think about this. Who said, "I love you" first? All right. Automotive questions. Who's the better driver? Better driver. Back down. Follow up to that. Who's the faster driver? They do agree on that one. All right. I told you an occasional curveball was coming. All right. Who has the wackiest family? Wackiest family. All right. It's the bride's day. She can claim a tie if she wants to. All right. Now we get to the meat of the order. From here on out, who is in control of the checkbook? Control of the checkbook. Trevor, talk to me after tonight is through, okay? All right. More important question. Who is in charge of the television remote control? TV remote control. All right. All right. Think way back. This is a bunny question. Who popped the question? Who popped the question? The question. Okay. Yeah, you're right. Back down. All right. All right. Now think about this one. This is a tough one. Who says I love you the most in one day? Who says I love you the most in one day? Disagreement there. Okay. Now, who's the most likely to get lost? Most likely to get lost. Okay. All right. Follow up to that. Who's the most likely to ask for directions? All right. We're coming up on the end here. Who's the first one to make up after a fight? First one to make up after a fight. All right, back down. Follow up, who started the fight in the first place? All right. Last question in this exercise. Who do you love the most in the whole wide world? Ladies and gentlemen, that is the shoe game right there. Give them a nice round of applause. They did great.